I assumed, like most people, that the existing light water reactor was a kind of a static technology and there would be some incremental improvements to it, like we improve all kinds of things, but there wouldn't be a fundamental change in the reactor concept itself.
And when you present that to somebody who's been anti-nuclear their whole life, they go, huh?